we waited a little while to bring you guys in here. One, we wanted to be finished, but understand, you know, tradition and football go hand in hand, right? And Austin Peay is fighting to create some tradition. And you guys have the weight of that on your shoulders more than anybody else.
The moment I entered this room, I was really speechless. I've seen this program start from the bottom, and now we're making our way up, especially this new locker room we're blessed with. It just puts me at ease just knowing that how this program is starting to grow.
Austin Peay takes care of himself, right? Very, very impressive, and that we don't have a locker room that's filled by other outside people or corporate sponsors. We don't really have much invested in the program, and you guys.
I would like to thank you for those who donated to this stadium. You know, it's a real blessing, and I thank you for your donation.
Because you are best to make sure that anyone who contributed to this locker room and this stadium that comes away with the idea that they're investing in the right people, the right coaches, the right players, and in the future. We'll get that done by just giving our absolute best effort in everything that we do, and we'll never have to apologize for anything.